Coming up on the Next 21 this week, is the Purple Line stopped before it's even gotten started? Montgomery kids went back to school before Labor Day this year, but maybe not next year. Marylanders dominate at the Rio Games. And finally, a recap of the summer's political highlights. All this and more coming up on the Next 21 this week, right here on the Montgomery Channel, Channel 21.